Are you ready to rock with one of the greatest Canadian musicians of all time? I'm talking about the legendary Bryan Adams, a singer-songwriter who has been captivating audiences with his pop rock anthems and soulful ballads for over four decades. Join me on an incredible journey through Bryan Adams' extraordinary career and life. Bryan Adams was born in Kingston, Ontario, in 1959. At a young age, he discovered his love for music and showed an innate talent for playing the guitar. By the time he was 10, Bryan was already strumming chords and crafting melodies. Music became his passion, and he dedicated countless hours honing his skills and crafting his unique sound. At just 15 years old, Bryan formed his first band, showcasing his determination to share his music with the world. He played at local gigs and small venues, building a dedicated fan base and gaining valuable experience as a performer. Taking a bold leap of faith, Bryan made the pivotal decision to leave school at 16 to fully devote himself to his musical dreams. It was a risky move, but one that would change the course of his life forever. In 1978, Bryan's hard work and talent caught the attention of A&M Records, and he signed his first record deal. 2 years later, in 1980, he released his debut self-titled album, introducing the world to his distinctive voice and songwriting prowess. However, it was in 1983 that Bryan Adams experienced his breakthrough moment with his third album, Cuts Like a Knife. The album not only showcased his growth as an artist, but also delivered several chart-topping hits that resonated with audiences worldwide. Songs like Cuts Like a Knife, Straight from the Heart, and This Time solidified Bryan's status as a rising star. The real turning point came in 1984 with the release of his fourth album, Reckless. This record not only turned him into a global sensation, but also solidified his place in music history. With six top 15 singles on the US charts, including classics like Run to You, Heaven, and Summer of 69, Bryan Adams' impact was undeniable. The duet with Tina Turner, It's Only Love, added an extra layer of brilliance to the album. Reckless sold over 12 million copies worldwide and earned Bryan a well-deserved Grammy nomination. As Bryan's career continued to soar, he remained true to his roots and consistently delivered hit after hit. In 1991, he released his sixth album, Waking Up the Neighbors, which featured one of his most iconic songs, Everything I Do It For You. The heartfelt ballad written for the movie Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves, struck a chord with listeners worldwide, dominating the charts and winning numerous accolades. Throughout his illustrious career, Bryan Adams continued to create memorable music. Hits like Have You Ever Really Loved a Woman, When You're Gone, Cloud No. 9, Open Road, and Please Forgive Me showcased his versatility and songwriting prowess. Yet, Bryan Adams' talents extend far beyond music. He's a multifaceted artist who has excelled in photography, with notable works like Wounded, The Legacy of War, 2013, featuring poignant portraits of wounded British soldiers. Moreover, he has used his platform to support various causes and charities, including Amnesty International, Greenpeace, PETA, UNICEF, and the Bryan Adams Foundation, demonstrating his commitment to making the world a better place. Bryan Adams is a true legend in Canadian music, and his contributions have not gone unnoticed. Throughout his career, he has received numerous accolades, such as Juno Awards, Grammy Awards, American Music Awards, MTV Video Music Awards, Golden Globe Awards, Ivor Novello Awards, Order of Canada, Order of British Columbia, Governor General's Performing Arts Award, Canadian Music Hall of Fame Induction, Hollywood Walk of Fame Star, and Companion of the Order of Canada. His legacy continues to inspire aspiring musicians, and his music remains timeless, connecting with generations old and new. So, whether you're a longtime fan of Bryan Adams or just beginning to explore his incredible discography, this video is sure to leave you inspired and moved by the life and music of this remarkable artist. Thank you for joining me on this musical journey through the captivating world of Bryan Adams. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Discovering Canada. Also, be sure to check out my playlist, Canadian Music, featuring videos about other iconic artists such as Celine Dion, The Weeknd, Drake, Leonard Cohen, and more.